off and trotting between horses. Sunrise Diamonds for the lead, but there goes East Ridge Star, and it's East Ridge Star. He powers on through now to take command. It's Sunrise Diamonds on the outside second. Double Stitch is three lengths back in third. Here comes Speedy Charger, ranging up on the outside, followed by Flash Finn. On the inside of horses, that's Scorchy, followed by Moon Randolph and Shy Lane trailing. Approaching the opening quarter, it's East Ridge Star, two lengths. Here comes Speedy Charger on the attack at the quarter. 29-4 the first quarter. East Ridge Star maintains the lead a length and a half. It's Speedy Charger parked on the outside. Sunrise Diamonds is right there in third. Double Stitch takes to the outside, followed by Scorchy, followed by Flash Finn and Shylene. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's East Ridge Star with the lead. It's Speedy Charger on the outside of challenging second. Sunrise Diamonds is right there in third. It's Double Stitch out with cover and Flash Finn. 101-2, the race is half over. Now they trot into the clubhouse turn. East Ridge Star has the lead. Here comes Scorchy, three wide on the outside, followed by Sunrise Diamonds. On the inside of horses, Flash Finn. Under the turn, they curve into the back stretch. East Ridge Star, your leader and neck. Scorchy moves at him on the outside second. Sunrise Diamonds is right there in third. It's a gap to Double Stitch. They're driving for the final quarter. Your leader is East Ridge Star. 132-2 for the three quarters. East Ridge Star has the lead and sprints clear. It's Sunrise Diamonds on the inside, followed by Scorchy and Flash Finn. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader is East Ridge Star. Here they come trotting for home. It's East Ridge Star opening up the lead. On the inside of horses, that's Sunrise Diamonds. It's East Ridge Star. Sunrise Diamonds is charging. East Ridge Star is under a heavy whip. It is East Ridge Star at the wire. Sunrise Diamonds and Double Stitch.